Performance Max is the newest way to drive conversions online and in-store. As the next generation of smart shopping and local campaigns, Performance Max builds upon all the features you already know and love with additional reach, goals, and insights. By unlocking additional ad inventory and formats across YouTube, display, search, discover, and more, Performance Max helps you capture new cross-channel conversion opportunities from a single campaign. You can easily upgrade smart shopping and local campaigns to Performance Max using a one-click upgrade tool from the Google Ads web experience or in the Google Ads mobile app. This upgrade tool has already started rolling out for smart shopping campaigns and will begin rolling out for local campaigns starting in June. Using the upgrade tool will let you customize when and how you upgrade your smart shopping and local campaigns. In this video, we will walk through how to upgrade in the Google Ads mobile app, which makes it easy for you to upgrade even when you're on the go. When your campaigns are ready to upgrade, you will be alerted on the Recommendations tab. At the bottom of your screen, tap on Recommendations in the navigation bar. Once you're on the Recommendations page, you'll find a card that recommends you upgrade your campaigns to Performance Max. If you have both Smart Shopping and Local campaigns, you will see two cards. You will need to upgrade each campaign type separately, although the upgrade process is the same for both. Let's start by upgrading your Smart Shopping campaigns. Tap Apply All on the first card to initiate the upgrade. Tap Apply All again to confirm your choice. At the bottom of your screen, you'll see a confirmation that your campaigns are getting upgraded. Upgrading your Smart Shopping and Local campaigns to Performance Max is quick and easy to do within the Google Ads mobile app. Your existing campaigns will continue to run until the upgrade is fully complete, which should take less than a day in most cases. Each campaign will be upgraded to a new, separate Performance Max campaign that carries over the same assets, settings, conversion goals, budgets, and learnings to maintain consistent results towards your online sales or store goals. Even though your previous campaigns will no longer be editable, you will still be able to view historical data for these campaigns, which will now have a removed status in Google Ads. Visit your account in the Google Ads web experience to keep track of your upgrade status, or explore other ways to upgrade to Performance Max. You'll be able to use the one-click upgrade tool until the automatic upgrade process begins for your campaigns. We strongly recommend that you upgrade your campaigns with this tool as soon as possible to get ready for the fast approaching holiday season. Smart Shopping campaigns will be automatically upgraded for you from July through September. Local campaigns will also be automatically upgraded for you from August through September. After this point, you will no longer be able to create new Smart Shopping or local campaigns.